everyone, I am Jill. I'm a junior here at Southwest Baptist University and a dentist at least, and today I'll take you a day with me in my life. To give you some more information about SBU or Southwest Baptist University, it is in Bolivar, Missouri, in the south of Missouri, in the Midwest region. The school has about 4,000 students, and this is quite small university, but this makes personal contacts really easy. You make easy friends, you have personal contact with teachers. If there's any problem, you can go to their office. And this is not really seen as much in bigger universities, so that's really an advantage for me. I really like to study here. The community is quite small, but within your tennis team we have really close friends, or within any sport you are, I see people are really close with each other, so that's very nice. So on SBU I live in the apartments on campus, and I'll give you a little tour. When you walk in, this is our apartment with the kitchen, where we always cook. This is the living room. You have a bathroom over here, and on that side is a bedroom we share with two, and another bedroom we share with two. So in total we live with four girls here. So it's 9:30 now. I just took a class and a test, and I'll try to show you around on campus for a little bit. So as you can see, I'm still wearing a winter coat. It's still cold in Missouri, it's the end of February, but it will turn around quickly and we will have some nice weather over here too. So this is our basketball stadium. Here's where the matches of the Bearcats are, and also volleyball plays their matches here. This is the baseball field, and they also have the softball field behind it and a couple of soccer fields. When you come out of Taylor, you go to the center of the campus. So over here is the center of the campus in this building. Over here we have the cafeteria, student union, where you can like study and hang out. Our well-loved cafeteria. So over here, this is Taylor building. This is the business building, and since I'm international business major, most of my classes will be in here. We will be going to our practice outside. We will practice from 2 to 4, and tonight the weight session from 6 to 7. Some stretches after practice. We finished practice at 4, and at 6 we have weights. So I'm preparing some dinner now before going off to our second practice. Some chicken, rice, and cauliflower. So what I really like about SBU tennis is that it's a very well built up tennis program, and it has very good history. The previous coach has been here for more than 50 years, and the current coach has been playing here herself. And what I really like about the college tennis is that you compete as a team. We normally in the tennis world play by ourselves. In college tennis you represent your school in a team, and you compete together, you train together, you travel together, which is really nice. And even though you're competing maybe like alone during singles, you still have your whole team cheering for you. And it's just really cool to be able to represent your school in the best way. And it gets even better when you work hard, get the results, and achieve to go to nationals at the end of the season, for example. It's just a really great experience. something that I would never have wanted to miss in my life. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you want to know more about my university or college tennis, feel free to contact Slamstox by sending them an email at info@slamstox.com. Bye guys.